Kovalchuk deal. Oh. He gets hit there. Now the puck back to the blue line. Oduya sends it wide to the net. Antropov couldn't come up with it. Leafs get it ahead at center for Stallberg. Onto the wing for Hansen. Over on the left-hand side, Schustrom, but offside Stallberg, and so it'll be brought back into the center ice area.
Well, Hansen's had a real difficult time scoring. Just no goals yet this season, but this is the way he has to play to be effective. Catch guys with their head down. Good body contact. A straight-on hit on Bergfors here, and the kid gets caught with his head down.
Didn't have to fight after the check either. That's an improvement.